have the F-35s, so no complaining. I'm taking Alpha. Oh shit! Oh yeah, okay, it does work. It was more realistic than in Battlefield 3, so when I kept flying after switching mode, I thought it didn't work. I got
hover with it.
I got feloned. I mean, obviously the airplane called Felon is much better. Gotta switch to radar missiles and...
I mean, literally, you can just hover in this shit and you should be fine.
Trades reduced accuracy at range and increased heat build out for a greater... You know what, 25 millimeters is probably better.
I mean, with these places, this is ridiculous. We can just hover in the objective and we're fine.
I'm gonna focus on killing guys, because I tried to do that and I got my ass kicked.
I've killed 3 guys with that shit.
Alright, fine.
I mean, you gotta... If you make it low, like I said before, you'll be fine. But if you're not comfortable doing that, don't do it. Nice, got one. I'm gonna do it on A1 and see how it goes.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna do it low too. You're our objective guy.
I'm a what?
You're our objective guy. Get it?
Oh, yeah. I mean, literally, we can just hover in this shit like that and that's it. What the hell?
Don't tell them.
What do you mean, don't tell them? It's so fucking obvious.
No, it's
so
not.
Fucking obvious.
It's not obvious. Don't tell them. They'll never figure it out.
Vehicle assist. I'm dead. I just belly flopped the floor. Literally.
Excellent.
Excellent. Oh, fuck, come on. Come on, he's almost dead. Fuck.
Anymore.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That guy just killed himself.
Damn, we don't have enough fighter planes anymore. I'm gonna try not to die.
I'm gonna fucking follow this guy. What the hell was that? Who the hell hit me? Got two fuckers. Damaged. That's nice. Oh my god. This doesn't have auto repair, does it?
It does, if you're not on fire. And you have the perk. To repair. Oh, we started losing flags again. Gonna have to,
Yeah, I'm hovering. I'm hovering on A.
Do you have radar missiles?
Hey, no! Started playing this shit like a week ago. So. I got that shit in my arsenal. Think we're good, Gap? I think we have them all.
Taking B.
B. I'm hovering on B. Got it. The trick is to hover and then just skedaddle as fast as you can.
You know what? I'm just gonna hover for the rest of the game, see what happens.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Somebody just killed their plane and the debris just hit me mid fucking air.
Ah, no, this is dumb. It's not good for getting kills.
It's what?
Ah! It's terrible. It's not good for getting kills.
Oh, no, not for getting kills. It's good for just capping flags.
Alright.
If you get kills with that, I salute you because that's fucking hard. Nice.
You're gonna like it when you unlock the radar missiles. You don't have to lock on the lock on themselves.
I'm going to lock!
You crashed into me!
No, I crashed into the floor. Who was that, Upitz?
Yeah, I just saw you and me die. Just got terminated.
Did I got it? Oh no, I'm getting shot. I like it that I was hovering and I slowed down so much that I just got it to the ground. There we go.
We're losing C. Not anymore.
Nice. Now we're good.
I mean, they did indeed get more kills than we did, maybe.
One of our objectives has been attacked.
Yeah, man, the waiting for new airplanes is actually pretty bad. But the strategy has been working.
Oh my god, I just got kamikazed by a fucker.
He might say the same thing.
What do you mean he was going straight in my side?
Oh. So were you, no?
No. I was going straight.
Oh, wasn't he also going straight from behind you?
No, I was hovering and then I moved like, to go to speed, he was just left side, he just went on.
Did he move like towards you then?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's being cheeky.
He spawned.
He's got the reserve. This is their last shot. Nice!
You know, maybe they should make this team deathmatch instead of capture the objective. Or just make the objectives not matter as much.
There, you can't do it. I don't know how to set up the battle. I don't know how to set up the portal.
Actually, it was disappointing because you couldn't do mixed game mode. I mean, it does get repetitive. I'll be right back.
I'm going to eat something. Thanks for the games.
Oh, I'm ready. Can I join your? I mean, I'm in the party, but I haven't joined the game. Did it start it? Well,
Objects engaged.
Focus on your objectives.
Let's see, maybe we'll have a little challenge now that IFK maybe. Oh, and they have the F-30 shits. As good as that. Capture some objectives. Start running it.
We are moving on Alpha 1.
Track these guys here, that'd be good. Just need to stay alive. Hello, I am on your radar, yes. Oh shit, this guy. Oh, they keep spawning, I think it's kind of dumb actually. Fucking 3025 was such a mistake. It's like, I thought they updated the game and that it would overheat faster. But no, I was just using the wrong gun. Now, I can abuse the balloon to block. Let's see if come on. I think we only beat them when we get out of the tree. Oh, maybe a strategy is to prevent them from getting out of the tree. Just focus on kills. Maybe. How does it work? Oh shit. No, we can't let them have another one. That would be really bad. Did I just kill my ally? I think I did. Fuck.
We are about to attack Charlie 1.
Yeah, we lost B. It's really close. Someone's gonna try to get B1. Trying to capture now.
Attack on Alpha 1 initiated by our troops.
We need to get a flag.
They have the advantage. Hold your objective.
Oh shit, we're losing B1. We need to kill the guy that's on it. Oh, it's fine, never mind. Alright, let's get some kills. Maybe that'll be better.
Slow down, you stupid engine.
Fuck. Should have come in slower. I think C is the key. I mean, A is too easy for them to get back. C is really how we win. C1's disabled at least, but it's really easy to capture now. We should definitely get it.
Friendlies are now securing. Charlie,
it's easy for them too. Oh, we got it. Okay, we just hold these two, and sometimes we can get A, and that'll really drain them. Fuck, we're losing C1 again. Okay, fucking hover guy. Nice. Should be. Never mind. Okay. Thank you.
just want to lightly touch this building.
Fuck yes! Now we burn them alive.
We have been forced out of Charlie 1.
Fuck out of here. I keep watching C, guys.
Time is running out for our enemies. Hold them, this is time. Johnny Ron is no longer secure.
We have a good lead, but we gotta hold it. As long as we don't let them get three flags, which they're maybe trying to do now, we should be okay.
Watch out! American forces are retreating. Mission successful.
F-35 GTFO.